sea turtles spend almost their entire lives in the water. For most sea turtles, their only time on land is when they hatch from their nests and when the females come up to nest. Nesting is an ancient ritual for female sea turtles. Every year or two, they return, usually to the same beach where they were born. Built for water, these graceful animals are awkward and slow on the beach. They make their way up the beach, past the high tide line, to find a place to lay their eggs. The giant leatherback turtles can take 20 minutes just to cross a small stretch of beach. Once they have their spot, they dig themselves down into the sand, which is called a body pit. Normally, nesting is done under the cover of darkness. All of their focus goes into laying their eggs, blocking out everything else. Their back flippers, one at a time, scoop the sand and place it to the side until they have a hole as deep as their flipper. The turtle can lay anywhere from 50 to 150 or more eggs in the nest, depending on the species. When they're in this trance, researchers can collect important information on the turtles, including the length and width of their shell. The rubbery shell of the largest sea turtles, the leatherbacks, can be more than 6 feet. Some research projects will tag the turtle, either with a metal tag on the back flipper or a microchip in the shoulder that is read with a scanner. Once done, the turtle will cover up the nest and then camouflage the location of the nest by tossing sand in a large area with its front flippers. This helps to hide the nest from predators like raccoons, dogs, and people. When done, the female turtle will make its way back to the water, never to see its hatchlings. 6 weeks to 2 months later, the hatchlings emerge and make their way to the sea, starting the cycle again.